John, Rensselaer County authorities say two school districts there now the sites of very similar investigations after they say nude photos of underage students were posted online. News 10 ABC's Lindsay Nielsen working to get the information on the investigation. She joins us live with more. Lindsay?
Lydia, state police say they're trying to determine who posted underage nude photos of a Tamarack student. They say it's considered child pornography. They're also investigating more claims of alleged more nude photos also on Instagram of Hoosick Valley teenagers. State police at Brunswick say someone posted underage nude photos of a Tamarack student. They say the girl originally texted the photos to someone 2 years ago, and they recently resurfaced on Instagram. State police say the Rensselaer County Sheriff's Office is also investigating claims that nude photos of underage Hoosick Valley students have also been posted recently on Instagram. Tamarack sophomore Michaela Humphrey says she wasn't surprised when she saw the photos before they were posted on Instagram, because she says it happens all the time.
It went to one person, and then he sent it to all of his friends, and then they sent it to everyone in the school.
I don't think enough parents pay attention to what their kids are doing until it's too late.
Today, a former student alerted me to a website where allegedly there are other nude photos. They're naming high schools from across the country. I did check out that website. There was a 518 section of this area claiming that there were girls from these area high schools here. I, of course, alerted state police, and they notified me today that their computer crimes task force is now trying to shut down that website, and they're warning that these photos can be shared very quickly and very easily around the world. Live in Brunswick, Lindsay Nielsen, News 10 ABC.